From atop the hill adjacent to my home, I can see Mount Diablo looming over the valley that bears its name. I've grown up in its shadow, and though I lived in a few different places here in the valley, I could always see the mountain from outside my home. Diablo is just 16 miles from where I live now, and its distance provides a spectacular perspective. But the things I truly love about the mountain are things I've learned in time spent on its trails, along its ridges, a proximity that comes at the cost of seeing the big picture. And in the same way, the things I truly love about the process of life together have generally come into focus when I stop trying to see the big picture and pay particular attention to the part of that picture right in front of me.